divide 122 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 122 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 2. 1 smaller than 2, so we should take two numbers, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 2 down, so 2. When do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 ones, 2. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.